Hello there, my friends, and welcome to module number 3 already, lesson number 1, where you're going to take an overview of how things work. And well, I explained that in module number 2, but what the tools you are going to need if you want to automate everything. So this is not something I'm telling you must do, but it's something you need to do to create your business, to automate as much as possible in your business. So let's get to it. By the way, how did you enjoy the module number 1 and module number 2? Did you get some aha moments there? I really hope you do, because it's important that you know it's your business you're gonna build, and it is my desire that you build it the right way for long-term longevity, if that is an English word. I hope it is, but I'm going to leave it as it is. Okay. So this is an overview. Now, this is the sales page. This could be any product, service, whatever it is. It's up to you, my friend. You choose what you want to promote. Just make sure you believe in it, you own it, and you can talk about it like with passion, because you understand what you're selling. Okay, it's vitally important that you do, but this could be anything. So, and now you're an affiliate marketer, so this means you don't have ownership of this. You cannot control this. This is not under your control. Okay, so where do you differ from other marketers is you can control this. This is under your control, and you can do whatever you want to do with it. So this is going to build your business. Now, as you can see here, it's an opt-in page. You've gone through that to sign up for this course. You submitted your name and email address, and this went to a list I created in my autoresponder. In this case, it was ConvertKit.com. Now, I'll put the links. I do more than that. I'm going to show you what it is in the following lessons, okay? So the autoresponder is the first thing. I don't know if it's the first or the second thing. You'll see, okay? But this is something you need. An autoresponder, I got GetResponse as well, but I use it in other funnels, not in this one. ConvertKit, very good thing. You can follow this, but I'll show you. Okay. Now, another thing is when you promote. So you're gonna have a link, and you're gonna promote that link. But if thousands of people are gonna promote the link they get from the sales from the vendor, so you can see. It's gonna be easy for a browser, not for browsers, but for people who offer advertising. It could be easily be regarded as spam, because it's thousands of people showing the same thing over and over to the same people. So that's not a good thing. So what you need to do is create a tracking link. You can even customize it with your own domain name. You can, you know, do whatever with it that you want, but it'll show you the progress you're making. So if you're sending traffic, you send it to a link tracking system. I use clickmagic.com. It's a very good system, very reliable, and they give you all kinds of features. You can, like I said before, use your own domain or a subdomain. You know, you can go as far as you want, and you know, with those domains, it'll give you a little bit more of an edge, because you own that domain, okay? And so if it gets blacklisted, it's going to be on you, okay? So you are in control. It's very important. You are in control. Okay. Now, the next thing you need is a page builder or funnel builder. that is this year. Okay? So, in this case, you control this again. It's fully under your control. Now, I use ClickFunnels. It's not the cheapest one, I admit, but it's the best one for its price. And it has lots of features. You can even make membership sites like this one. And that's the tool I'm using. So not many page builders or funnel builders are equipped to do that. Okay? That's why I love the system. It's easy to work with, it's understandable. It's there's a lot of tutorials. There's a great help desk involved in ClickFunnels. There's a whole community built around that ClickFunnels system that if you have a question, it's easily answered, okay? And that is something for me, it's comforting to know if I have a problem, there's always somebody to talk to. It's comforting for me, okay? Can be something else for you, I don't know, but you know, ClickFunnels.com, you may have, may not heard of them, but I regard them as being the best out there. That is why I'm using this ClickFunnels system, okay? So this is a little bit over the overview, and again, we're gonna teach you this, because this is under your control. The traffic you're sending, we're gonna talk about later, traffic, okay? First, get this in order. Automate as much as possible, and whatever is here, doesn't matter. Just make sure you're passionate about it, you understand it, you preferably own it, so you know if you're talking about it, you're talking about experience. And people see that right away. When you look at me, you know, do I have experience in this? You tell me. Just let me know. So, without further ado, I hope you had a good overview of what is to come. So we're going to take a good look at each of those three tools that I recommend to you. And I really hope you stand by here and watch the next lessons, okay? My friend, you have gone far already in the third module already. So let's dig into the meat and the potatoes, like they say, in those tools you will need. Okay, without further ado, see you in the next lesson. Bye-bye.